asked me to do this part, and I thought the writing was very direct and honest. So I was attracted to the part of an old man who's facing some of the trials and tribulations of aging, which is a difficult process in this youth-oriented culture of ours. It's a process that is part of life, and that is a growing process. I think it's been difficult sometimes as the body begins to break down and you have a lot more need for medical attention, and people tend to treat you with a little condescension maybe, but there's pluses in old age that a lot of young people don't realize. It's a very important kind of life experience for me, what Henry's going through, and I was attracted to it.
Watch Ralph Waite in Old Henry, an original short-form production on INSP.